Hello everyone. So today we are going to learn about Venn diagrams. What is a Venn diagram? The process of example of thing or number through the diagrammatic medium from the given group of elements is known as a Venn diagram. There are two types of questions asked in Venn diagrams. These are: find out the number or thing, and find or choose the best diagram that represents. Now let's solve a question. This is the Venn diagram which is given to us in the question. We have been asked that Asian non-Christian females who are professional are represented by which number? So Asian non-Christian females, Asians, as we can see, one square represents Asian. Non-Christians means they should not be in the Christians box. So it cannot be 5, 8 or 9. And they should be females. So it cannot be 7. So ultimately it is 10, and they are professionals as well. So 10 is in the professional box as well. So the answer will be option B. Let's see one more question. The shaded portion depicts. Now the shaded portion is the black portion which we can see in the middle. The shaded portion isn't in Asians, so it will depict non-Asians. It is in Christians box, so non-Asians, Christians, also professionals and also females. So it depicts non-Asian professional female Christians. Thus the answer is option B. Now this is the second type of question which will be asked. Entrances, gates and barriers. There are four options given and we have to choose a suitable Venn diagram which represents the relationship between entrances, gates and barriers. The answer is option number D. It is because the middle part represents entrances, the left one represents gates, and the right one represents barriers. Therefore, the entrances is in middle, and some gates can be entrances and some barriers as well can be entrances. So this diagram best depicts the question. We'll see one more example. Living things, men and table. The answer will be option C. The outer circle will be of living things, whereas the inner circle will be of men, and the left out one will be the table. Option C depicts it best because inside the living things, men are there and table is totally different from them. So option C is the right answer.